your eyes, Mary, and don't look at it no matter what happens.
Thank you.